Hey, you guys, it's your girl, Dosh, coming back to you from Real Takes. Today, I'll be doing a trailer reaction to what looks like to be a new zombie movie I'm excited about, Day of the Dead, Bloodline. Not a new one because this is from George Romero, and I'm such a fan of his work. From what I was told, this is supposedly a remake, but if I'm not mistaken, I would think it's a sequel because it's saying Day of the Dead, Bloodline, not just Day of the Dead. I remember when that came out. I also remember so many other movies he's done. I recall the original one. Also, Creepshow. I know he did Monkey Shines, and of course, there's many other his dead movies like Land of the Dead, Diary of the Dead, Survivor of the Dead. Just so much dead things and such good awesomeness. You know, I just think he's great. I know he passed earlier this year. I want to say, I think it was July, if I'm not mistaken. So rest in peace. I'm looking forward to this. I know this stars Johnathon Schaech. So with that said, I'm going to leave my rant for the rest of this at the end of the trailer reaction. So let's just get into it.
You leave tomorrow at dawn. And then you come right back.
Classic, yes.
No sightseeing, no sidetracks.
Sightseeing, no sidetracks.
Lord, make me a channel of thy peace. Where there are shadows, I may bring light. Where there is discord.
Of course, the truck doesn't start. So cliche. He's gone.
This is why we don't go on wild goose chase the fly runs. So people don't die for nothing.
It wasn't for nothing. Just relax.
Johnathon Schaech.
I'm trying to keep people safe, and I decide that's done.
Where there is sadness, I may bring joy.
Ooh. So creepy.
Lord, grant that I seek to understand.
His brain is still working. They're learning.
Okay, you guys, I actually enjoyed that. Like I said, I love me some zombie movies, and it's not just for the simple fact I know that the ones I've been seeing for years, and then also being that just The Walking Dead's out. That's all great and good, but I've been all about the zombies from back in the day, Return of the Living Dead, all those good stuff. But I'm looking forward to this. Like I said, I knew Johnathon Schaech was in this. I like him as an actor. I've been following him since the early 90s. I know one of the first movies I remember seeing him in, which is like a quirky movie, kind of like a little comedy called, I think it's called The Doom Generation, if I'm not mistaken. I hope I'm saying it right. And then, of course, he did other movies like this movie I actually liked too called Invasion of Privacy. He did Hush with Gwyneth Paltrow. And he's done quite a few TV shows. He kind of, you know, hops, you know. He did the horror movie Prom Night. Then he did Ray Donovan. I know he was on Blue Bloods. He did another show I like called The Client List. And then, of course, he was on Legends of Tomorrow playing Jonah Hex, which I liked. And then he's done some other things, you know, over the years as well. So he's consistent. He's been busy over the last, really the last two decades. I think I've been watching him since, what, 95, 96? So, yeah. So I'm actually looking forward to seeing him in this, because I don't think he's been in anything where he played a zombie. And he looks like he's the brains of it. I mean, climbing up into the hatch, you know, going within the building, you know, because I'm trying to understand how the hell did he get out? How did he get the chain off his neck to get away, you know, from wherever they have him locked up, you know, in that cell? So no need for me to understand it. It's just a movie. It is what it is. But I'm looking forward to this. I don't know if this is going to be in limited release or if this will be wide, you know, release for this movie. If it is, that's great. If not, then that means I'm going to go searching to find out which of my theaters here in my area is actually showcasing so I can go see it. So I really liked it. If you guys liked it, let me know. Comment below. Let me know what you think. Comment, subscribe, check out the original trailer. Tell me what you think. And if with that said, I will see you guys on the next reaction. Take care.